find the minimum value of the trigonometric expression. At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will solve it now. So this will be equal. I can write tan x as sin x divided by cos x. Similarly, I can write cot x as cos x divided by sin x. Then, in the bracket, I'm adding two fractions. When I add two fractions, I want to have the same denominators. So common denominator will be sin x cos x. First denominator I multiplied by sin x, so I will multiply numerator by sin x as well. So I will have sin squared x. Second denominator I multiplied by cos x, so I will multiply by cos x numerator as well, and I will have cos squared x. This is all squared. Then I'm adding two fractions, denominator is the same. So I need to add numerators, sine squared x plus cos squared x squared. Then using trigonometric one formula, sine squared x plus cos squared x, this is always equals 1. Now I will multiply numerator and denominator by 2. 1 times 2 will be 2, and denominator will be 2 sin x cos x squared. Then in denominator, 2 sin x cos x is the same as sin 2x. So this will be equal, 2 squared in numerator, this is 4, and in denominator I will have sine squared 2x. Now I need to find the minimum value of this expression. Then minimum of this expression, this will be minimum when denominator is biggest. When the denominator is maximum. So I'll get minimum of this expression when sine squared 2x is maximum, so when sine 2x is 1 or negative 1, plus or minus 1. Because square of plus and minus or minus 1 will be just positive 1. And then minimum value of this trigonometric expression will be just 4 divided by 1, which is 4. So that's my answer. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to check my other math video problems and consider liking, sharing and subscribing.